Greater Bengaluru faces water shortage this summer with drought affecting the region. Low water levels in the neighboring reservoirs and receding groundwater levels have prompted the city's water board to prioritize over other issues from the Kaveri Basin to meet drinking water needs of the city. While the Karnataka government has promised to address this issue, people dependent on groundwater are paying double the price to water tankers to quench their thirst.
No, already we are discussing. Already the meetings are going on. We are conducting a meeting and we are sorting out the problems of drinking water in Bangalore.
Every drop of water counts, and that is exactly the situation that Bengaluru residents are facing. 1.3 crore people in Bengaluru, and still there is a need of around 1,650 million liters of water per day. When it comes to the inner Bengaluru, it is okay. But when it comes to the greater Bengaluru areas, like Horamavu area, for example, where we are in Babusapalya, where most of these residents are stranded in the middle of the road, mainly because there is no water to meet their daily needs. Forget drinking water. There are so many people who line up outside with their cans to fill up water every day for about an hour that they line up, and still there is no water to meet their drinking water purposes or for their daily needs. Let me go across to some of them. Madam, if you can list out what are your problems when it comes to water.
Main water is more problem is there, ma'am. We are not getting only past 6 months. It's very difficult.
Not 6 months, 2 years back.
2 years is there.
2 years back.
Apart from that, borewell water was coming. Now that borewell also, it's gone.
There are around over 10,000 borewells that have been dug up in the greater Bengaluru areas, and still there is no drop of water, mainly because, one, the onset of summer, and we are also talking about drought. The reservoirs, there are low water levels, and there is absolutely no groundwater, and which is why you are dependent on water tankers?
1,000, 1,500, still not at all coming.
Not at all coming.
Yeah.
We have to book.
Before 1 week, they are demanding like anything, that is salt water, still. Please arrange for Kaveri water, please.
All of them want Kaveri water, and in fact, the Bengaluru Water Supply and Sewerage Board have gone forward to ensure that the Kaveri Basin, the water from there would be saved and prioritized for drinking water needs over other uses, and that would be distributed to the greater Bengaluru areas. Yes, madam, what is your problem?
Yes, ma'am. We don't have water in from since 6 months, ma'am, last 6 months or past. But we need to provide the Kaveri water, ma'am. Sir, MLAs are told at election time they used to provide the Kaveri water, but they didn't provide our Kaveri water. Also, tanker water rate is going on high, ma'am. 1,500 we are paying.
On a normal day, water tanker would cost around 500 rupees, but now it is double the price that you're paying.
One load ge 500, now ivaga one load ge 3 load water cost now kodbekagutte. 1,500, 2,000 demand maadta idare. 2,000 andre immediately bartare. Now 1,500 ada adu 3 4 days wait maadbeku. Ee tara neerindu problem heavy aagta ide. Idu solution beke beku. Enadru idu munde bandu solution maadi janrige help maadbeku main aagi.
In fact, the Karnataka government, she's saying that the Karnataka government must provide a solution. Triple the price that they end up paying, and only if they pay triple the price, the water tanker comes here. Otherwise, they have to wait for about 3 or 4 days. Madam, nim samasya bage.
Madam, ನಾವು ಬಂದು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಒಂದು ವಾರ ಮುಂಚೆನೆ ಬುಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಬರಲ್ಲ ನೀರು, ಹೇಳಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣನೂ ಬರಲ್ಲ, 4 ದಿವಸ ಮುಂಚೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಬರಲ್ಲ. 2,000 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆನೆ ಬೇಗ ಬರೋದು ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಆಗ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೂ ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ ನೀರು.
She says that most of them have to wait for about a week or two, and before they actually get their water. We are talking about so many of them who are working professionals as well. And here is one person who is a retired person. Imagine the plight of senior citizens. Sir, ನೀವು ಈಗ ರಿಟೈರ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ರಿಟೈರ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿರೋರು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನಿಮ್ ಸೇವಿಂಗ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಒಂದು ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ?
ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಮ್ದು ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಬಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು. ಈ ಸದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ 2 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸಫರಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ಬಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೈಸಸ್. ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ಮದು ಇದು CMC ವಾಟರ್ ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು, ಬಟ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ವಿತ್ ನೋ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ have to save up enough penny with no pension for him as a retired professional. Imagine the kind of plight that most of these citizens here. I hope the Karnataka government is listening to this. I hope the Bengaluru Water Supply Board is also listening to this. Now, with absolutely no drop of water available, parched lands of Greater Bengaluru are, and the people in those areas are the main ones who are affected. With cameraperson Govind, Pratibaraman in Bengaluru for NDTV.